day. Watch it.
The name's Hjotra. I keep the place clean and tidy for our customers and guests, and cook the fine meals that we're so renowned for.
You having a trouble with the problem with this guy?
Stantus tends the bar and rents out our rooms. I keep the view running.
So how's business?
Good, as always. Through hard work and exacting quality standards, we ensure our business never wanes.
Tell me about the Jerall View.
The Jerall View is the finest inn, eatery, and all-around establishment for miles. We accept no compromise and no substandard customer service. We tirelessly ensure that each and every one of our customers experiences the finest resting, eating, and drinking experience possible.
With all due respect, sir, these aren't just trinkets. They're cultural artifacts and...
Listening to her.
Please, just sell me a knick-knack that my boy would like, understand?
I see. Well, here. I'm sure he'd love this old dagger. It's dull, so he won't hurt himself either.
Great. I'll take it. Thank you for your service, Rolja.
Right. It's been a pleasure.
How many jobs at...
Hey, Grifford. How's business been?
At the stall, slow, as usual. Sometimes I think I wasn't cut out for this whole clothes-selling business.
Sorry to hear that. Want a drink?
Drown my sorrows in drink? Absolutely, please, old friend. I've been saving up. I feel like splashing out. How about some surly brothers?
Talk to you later.
I figured it would time out. Just listening to everyone's conversation is pretty interesting.
Damn it! If only that infernal bard would shut his mouth.
He left. You finished talking to
her. Welcome to the Jerall View.
Do you have any jobs that need doing?
As a matter of fact, perhaps so. We're currently waiting on a delivery of cider from Apple Watch, but, well, it's late. I don't think anything bad has happened. Poor Abon's probably just overworked, but we need that cider before our stocks go low.
Yep.
I'd be happy to provide you with the appropriate recompense.
Sure thing.
Excellent. Apple Watch is just to the west of Bruma. Please, hurry.
When I get to it. Oh, who's this guy in the end? He wasn't there before, was he?
Name's Cetus Perusius, owner and proprietor of Icewind Traders here in Bruma. A diverse and wide range of supplies and sundries, all under one roof.
Can I talk to him?
Yeah. How can I help you?
About this guy.
Farewell.
What is it? Hello?
How's business? Oh, he's a smithy?
Relatively good, as of late, I'd say. Hostilities are boiling under the surface here in Cyrodiil. Have been for a while. No one dares make the first move, but everyone's waiting for it with bated breath. That means they're arming themselves in preparation for rainy days to come. That means customers for blacksmiths such as myself. Not to sound like a war profiteer, of course.
Why would people be arming themselves if no one is making a move?
Sure, they're not walking around in armor with swords in their scabbards all the time. But people are keeping a weapon handy a lot more these days. Never know when you'll need to defend yourself from a party of Dalmor Justiciars. Don't tell Armin I said that.
Don't worry about it.
They know a storm is on the horizon. And soon enough there, all of our lives are about to become a lot more dangerous. They want to be prepared.
So, who is it you're complaining about?
His name is Renod Eventoned.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
Damned fool apparently thinks he's the divine's gift to singing. He's terrible, and he's loud.
Well, he laughed.
You can hear his terrible performances from the streets. It's getting very irritating. The beggar Realmte has shown a particular interest in getting Renod to shut up for some reason.
Has he?
You could go speak with him. Perhaps he'd even pay you.
Okay. Speak to Valentine about Renod Eventone. Okay, where'd you learn to smith?
You're asking a Nord where he learned to smith? That's like asking an Ultimer where he learned to make you want to punch him in the face. I learned all over Tamriel. I learned near enough my whole life. When I was 10, my mother would always be going on, you know. Damn it, Hulgard, I haven't seen you with a hammer out of your hands for years. I don't even remember what your empty hands look like. By now, I'd believe it if someone said you were born with a smith's hammer in your hand. And burn marks to match. The bottom line is that blacksmithing is as much a part of being a Nord as the beards and the drink. And I wouldn't have it any other way.
That's pretty awesome.
Right?
Boy. Now let's talk to this guy.
The Jerall View. We have drinks, beds, and food. Which do you need? Any or all? If you want food or drink, I can show you our menu. Printed on only the finest parchment, for your hands and your satisfaction.
Oh, he owes payment too, really? How's business? I'll get to that in a minute.
Business at the Jerall View is always good, due to our exceptional standards for customer service. We strongly believe that if you build it, they will come.
True. Heard any rumors?
I hear the Count's cracking down on criminals in Bravel. About time.
Any other rumors?
Aetius Villius has been walking around looking flustered lately. You know, captain of the City Watch. Not sure what's got him in such a knot, though.
Any other rumors?
You ever hear the history of Cloud Ruler Temple?
No.
Of course you have. Used to be a home of the Emperor's Blades.
Oh, the Blades.
Now it's all ruins and overgrowth. Sorry end for a glorious bastion of the Empire.
Anything else?
I heard the general store, Icewind Traders, got robbed by the Khajiit, Dar'taqto.
Oh, he left.
Or so Cetus says.
I'm supposed to talk to him. Anything else?
You know that bard, Renod Eventoned?
He was just here.
Yeah. I hear the Jukanis paid him to watch over and entertain their kid Banus while they were out of town.
Yeah, it is Jukanis.
Apparently, his attempts at lullabies scared the child so much he ran away from the bard and cried in the street until his parents got back. There's a Thalmor agent here in Bruma, making sure no one violates the Concordat.
Yep,
I'd advise you not to, if you don't want them to slap you in irons. There's some trouble going on with the Jukanis. Family feud or something. Their arguments aren't exactly hard to overhear.
Not too bad I can't ask him about the dog.
I hear tensions are flaring up in Chaidenhall. They've been bubbling over for a while. Dark elves and other dark elves, I think. Something to do with the Red Year. Bad business. Been to Bruma's Synod Conclave? Useless quacks, the lot of them. Well, Elintius is a nice guy, at least. I mean the organization. They refuse to lift a finger for anyone who isn't a high-ranking member.
Yep. Myself included.
Realm Tay has been complaining about some noise nuisance. Talks my ear off about it. Probably that damnable bard, Renod Eventoned. I heard the city guard are trying to crack down on smuggling. Been too many illicit goods making their way to Skyrim from here. Empire doesn't like it one bit.
Yeah. How many more rumors does this guy have?
Chaidenhall's overflowing. Aftermath of the Red Year. Ever been to such?
Such?
Should consider it. I hear it's absolutely picturesque. Went to head there myself, but no time, running the view and all.
Yeah, I've never heard of such. Get it. I guess that's it for that, finally. Tell me about the Jerall View.
We're renowned through all Cyrodiil and beyond as the finest inn, restaurant, and entertainment location in all Tamriel. We spare no expense for our customers' pleasure.
Need any work done?
As it happens, yes, I do. I need the shipping request delivered to Greenwood. My regular courier is unavailable. If you're able to act in his stead, I'll reward you with coin.
Sure.
Excellent. Take this to Afur Famalius at Greenwood, down where the Jeralls meet the Great Forest. I'll deliver payment on your return.
Okay. Taking the shipping request to Afer, Famalius, and Greenwood. Okay, speaking of payment, I'm here to collect payment for Rosada.
I'm sure you are. I purchased one of Rosada's... What did he call them? Pleasure candles?
Oh, you did?
Yeah, that's it. He said it would make the customers enjoy their Jerall View experience more. In reality, it just clogged the nose. So much so that a few of my regulars nearly choked to death. So no, I don't think I'll be giving him his money.
Come on, I'm just a messenger. Please don't complicate things for me.
Oh. I suppose. It would be fairly short-sighted of me to complicate your responsibilities any further because of Rosada's... questionable product.
I knew you'd say reason.
Fine, here's the coin. But deliver my complaint to Rosada.
Okay. Yeah. Loud dog. That's her, right?
What is it?
Wine, mead, ale, water. What will it be?
It's like he answered her. Let's sit down here.
Excuse me, I'm sorry to bother. It's just that most prized possession has gone missing. And I fear that without help, I'll never get it back. I normally wouldn't approach a stranger like this, but, well, I'm at the end of my tether. I could really use some help.
Your tether?
Could I hire you? I could pay you handsomely.
I need more information first.
Okay. Give me a moment to compose myself. Okay. There's a priceless heirloom in my family that has been passed down throughout nearly my entire ancestry. As you may know, we Dunmer revere our ancestors greatly.
Hmm.
Ancestry is incredibly important to our people.
Right.
Therefore, you understand how important it is to me that my heirloom is returned. I am... my apologies, friend. This theft has left me quite flustered.
I'm not gonna ask this. She already said she'd pay me handsomely or something. Sure, I'll help you.
Excellent! Thank you! The heirloom that's been stolen, well, by all accounts, the thief fled to the northeast of Bruma. I suspect they're holed up in Frozen Grotto.
Hmm.
If you are able to retrieve my heirloom for me, I'll be forever in your debt.
Not if you pay me money, that is. Okay, so that's like a major quest. We got the drum thing and everything. Dog! Jeez.
Hmm?
See if I can ask her any more questions.
Hmm?
Her eyes are... Your eyes are closed.
Hello? What is it?
Can I talk to you about anything, or are you just gonna sit down again? Or lay down again?
Can I help you?
Oh, now your eyes are open.
Hello.
She doesn't speak. Okay. This guy speaks, unfortunately. Hi.
Welcome to the Jerall View.
I just talked to you. Was it a bathhouse?
Welcome to the Jerall View.
You've got that down. Gotta tell you that much. Jerall View Inn. Oh, I can't move. That's the inn. What about this bathhouse? Oh my.
Ah, another patron of this fine bathhouse. Please come in, come in. The water's fine. Excellent, even.
It's quite all right.
It is times like these that one craves sugar.
Yeah, I'm supposed to talk to him.
What is it?
What brought you to Bruma?
This one likes to stay south of the border. The Empire makes the Norse let you through the walls. It is better than constant wandering, even if not so profitable. but there are still many septums to be had. If you mean to ask why Dar'taqto is nothing elsewhere, it is quite simple. He came to Cyrodiil a great many years ago, so long ago he does not even remember the reason, and he has stayed here since. There are plenty of opportunities for adventure and profit, if one knows to look in the right places.
Tell me about yourself.
About Dar'taqto? Not so much to tell. He comes from elsewhere, but his home is in Cyrodiil. He has spent most of his time walking Tamriel in this place, and so far, he has no desire to leave. This one hunts, and he sells for a tidy profit. He plunders ancient tombs and caves in search of treasure, and treasure he finds.
Cool.
He lives comfortably, even if he is not rich. He is self-sufficient, and he is content.
So, well, he just told us he's a hunter.
Yes, indeed. This one labors long and hard to earn his keep. Hunting can be tiring, exhausting, but this one must press on. Although, this one is feeling a bit lazy today. What if you were to bring him some bear pelts instead? He will pay you well.
She can hold her breath a long time, I guess. How do I know you'll give me a good price?
Because this one has lucrative contracts with the merchants in Bruma that ensure he makes a profit. So Dar'taqto will simply offer you a price between the standard going rate of the pelts and the lucrative price he will receive. Profit for everyone, yes? Except Sidis Perusis. He has no idea he's being ripped off.
Yeah, I'll do it.
Excellent. Just return to this one when you have, say, 10 of the pelts.
Oh, that's all. 10 bear pelts. Adius Vilius mentioned you're wanted for thievery?
This one has been falsely accused of stealing from Icewind Traders, the general store. They tell him he has stolen their hides, and that he is selling them at his stall. This is false. This one has done nothing of this sort!
Okay.
In fact, perhaps you could help. Adius Vilius is the captain of the guard here in Bruma.
He's the one
talking.
If you
speak to him, perhaps he will change his mind. This one fears he considers him a dirty thief and will not hear his pleas.
Aren't you a thief? Why should I help you?
Because the accusation is false. Regardless of this one's past or his future, he has not stolen from the merchant.
Or his future.
He does not steal from hard-working business owners. He steals from the pampered, the opulent, and the unjust. So, in helping this one, you would, in fact, be hastening the course of justice, not jeopardizing it. So, what do you say?
Yeah, I'll speak to him.
Thank you. May you eternally walk on the warmest, glistening sands. These pleasantries please you, yes? Then Khajiit will continue.
You will? You will continue. Okay. And then he walks away. Oh, please shut up. Just weird, though. I mean, this guy says he's a thief. So then we come talk to him, and he wants us to go back to the guy and tell him he's not a thief. Like, that's really gonna work. I guess I can use persuasion or something. Bathes in murky waters? Doesn't look that murky right now.
This water is delightful. Truly delightful, yes?
Take your word for it. Sweet. You had enough bathing? What's a strong box for? Tips? I can't... Is a dog there? So then this...
Jerall View is quite an agreeable venue. So, what can I play for you?
Oh. Oh, you're a better bard? You gotta be a better bard. I didn't see you around here before.
You wouldn't have. Stantus recently hired me to replace who was, by all accounts, a particularly disagreeable fellow bard.
Oh, good on Stantus. I assume you're referring to Renod Eventoned?
Yes, by all accounts, quite a shocking excuse for a bard.
Mm-hmm.
But I'm not here to pass judgment on others. I'm here to entertain. So, want a song?
Where'd you learn to play?
Back home in High Rock. Wayrest, to be specific. Great place.
Sweet.
A real bastion of the arts. Lots of talented musicians back there.
Hmm.
Oh, you should head there sometime. They even have a menagerie. Though, it may have moved on by now.
Born and raised. Is there a bastion of the arts in Cyrodiil?
Well, nowhere compares to what's in High Rock, of course. Though perhaps that's just my affinity for Breton culture shining through.
Hmm.
Well, there's the Nirn Theater. You'll find it on the Imperial Isle, just outside the walls of the Imperial City. Other than that, not much springs to mind, I'm afraid.
Hmm. Well, I can't actually tell him what I want him to play, so...
Talk to you later.
What's up here? Rooms? Flame juggling and other parlor tricks. Dog, man. You're knocking stuff all over the place. Jesus. I don't think there's anyone up here. I'm gonna take this. Flame juggling and other parlor tricks. By Gafort the Gaudy. Who the hell is that? Jesus. Is someone up here? Oh god. I'm gonna kill myself.
Damnable tavern. Damnable owner. How dare he allow that lizard to engage in such a salacious display? Scandalous!
Oh god.
Hello. Bye.
Bye. Okay. I want to finish this looking around the city. Upper class house? Huh. Requires a key. Is this the way out?
I guess they call Cyrodiil the heartland of Tamriel for a reason. The weather, for one. Nice and sunny.
We might have seen all of it, I'm not sure. I mean, except for individual people's houses. Which is kind of dodgy to get into. Northern Arms? They're closed. I wonder if they made this dog this annoying on purpose. What time is it? Let's wait around a few hours. I want to finish looking around. Northern Arms. This place is like so much bigger than friggin' Whiterun. Hi. Just wake up? I think I just talked to you.
Blacksmithing takes a lot of time and effort to master, but the results speak for themselves.
I saw him in
I've honed my craft for years. I may not be Orlan Greymane, but then again, this ain't Skyrim.
And the city's bigger. This place seems quite well decorated for a smithy.
Ah, glad to see you noticed.
These furnishings don't come cheap.
How much did they cost you? Why am I being so invasive?
Well, normally I keep my finances private, but just this once. For the whole smithy and the furnishings outside, 10,000 septims.
Wow. That's a lot of money for a blacksmith.
Indeed it is. I am, however, in a rather fortunate position. I have a contract with the Count to outfit his forces with arms and armor. And because of that, I have a steady source of income. Beats the on and off work I used to rely on.
Sounds like you're set. How did you get this contract with the Count?
I set up here as a blacksmith. The Count wanted a blacksmithing contract. He did the sensible thing. Until next time.
Looks like Carlia's gonna help you out. Oh.
Welcome. Hi. The name's Edvia. I'm Holgard's assistant.
You're very pretty.
Good morning.
Where are you? Oh. I talked to her, right? I guess I talked to her?
About me? Not really much to tell.
Oh, yeah.
Until next time.
Well, maybe she's selling things, though.
Hmm?
Let's see if she got these...
Find goods for sale under one roof.
See if she'll... Oh, alien sword? Interesting. Too bad I can't like it, like a description or information of this stuff. You won't buy my staves, will you? Nope.
Until next time.
Yep, see you next time. Anything else here? Did I go to Renod's house? I remember these names.
You must have a feather-light foot and one keen eye to risk wearing such light armor. Not to mention some real stones.
Thanks. I think.
What is it? Hmm? Mm. Goodbye.
Talk to her. Where am I hearing the blacksmith noise from? I got bounty.
I'm placing you under arrest.
Ah.
Speak your peace.
I'll pay off my bounty.
Let's get this straightened out. Your stolen goods are going back to their rightful owners, and you're coming with me.
Okay, don't go in Renod's house. Note to self. I'm okay. The dog is here. Probably won't see me with her back turned, so... It's time to go. It's getting ridiculous. Okay, I think I've seen everything. Might have missed something. Hope not. I have a couple quests to do, a few of which...
Hello. Talk to you later.
A few of which I can take, I can, like, fulfill in town, so I'm gonna do, well, some of that next time. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you in the next episode. And always, seek adventure.